I've just illustrated to you how to construct a graph using data in table format. I think it's now exercise time where you construct your own graph given a set of information. On the whiteboard, you see a table. And there I show to you a column which has price and a column that shows quantity. The price ranges from 100 to 50 and the quantity from 20 to 70. I want you to use this information in the table and to construct your own graph.